As you can see in the title, I'm going to be giving you an updated everyday makeup look. And y'all peep me, you know, backdrop type of thing going on. Y'all, this is so ratchet. Like, it's so ratchet, but hey, it's going to have to work now. Like, I wish y'all could see this setup that I have going on. I'm going to give y'all a hint. I'm going to give y'all a good hint. See that? Do y'all get it? Okay, it's just gonna have to be what it is until the kid gets, you know, some real money. Okay, but on another note, this is gonna be a talk through everyday type of makeup look because I have a lot to tell y'all, and it's gonna kind of explain why I've been gone for 2 weeks. And let's get started. Yeah. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna try to, like, you know, talk through this and explain, but this is an updated makeup look because I do a lot of different things, and my eyebrows are already done like they always are. I just prefer to do my eyebrows off camera because I can't do my eyebrows and be on camera at the same time. But I might give y'all an eyebrow look if y'all like my eyebrows, but hey, y'all choice. Okay. Y'all, I have not done my makeup in like a week and a half, so I'm kind of lost right now. Get it together, Mikayla. Get it together. So, I am really tripping. Okay, never mind. Everyday makeup look. First, I'm going to start with my Mary Kay foundation in the color Bronze 5. Anyways, y'all, so first I'm gonna start with, my beauty blender is already damp, just in case some of y'all wanna know. Okay, so first I'm gonna start with the fact that I got a job. I got, my fingers look so long. Okay, I got a job. Yeah, like I was saying, I got a job at a grocery store. I'm a cashier. And yeah, that's why I've been gone so long. Well, for 2 weeks, because I've been working there for about 2 weeks. Yeah, and I'm just trying to, you know, get this money. And I work on the weekends because I don't want it to interfere with my school schedule. And that's the time I used to record. And I'm recording right now on a Tuesday, but I got out of school early because we took this long test. And you could leave after. So, of course, I left after. But, yeah. What am I trying to say? But, yeah, I got a job, so. And I work during the time where I usually, ooh, that's too much. Well, I work in the time where I usually record my videos, so I'm just gonna have to try to fit in a YouTube video, because I'm not stopping YouTube no matter what. I'm gonna try to fit in a time where I can make YouTube videos, like right now. So yeah, I didn't know what type of YouTube video I was gonna make, but hey, I just said let's go with some let's go with a makeup look, an updated one, because I do different things now. But if y'all haven't, go check out my other everyday makeup look, and you can see the different things that I do. But yeah, you can see the different things that I do if you go check out my other makeup, everyday makeup tutorial type of thing.
Where's my phone?
Right here.
Is my phone ringing?
No.
Well,
Stan
just called
him
on my iPad.
I'll call him back. Is he on there?
No.
I'll call him back. Got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Anyways, I forgot what I was saying. My sister threw me off. But yeah, okay, that's the first thing. I got a job. Also, Y'all, I do not waste makeup, so I'm putting it in this doggone Carmex bottle. Because we don't waste makeup around here, okay? We don't waste makeup around here. But anyways, yeah. Now, the next thing that I need to tell y'all about is the fact that my phone does not work. So I'm currently recording off of my sister's 6S Plus. And of course, I have a 6 Plus. It won't unfreeze. Now, side note, my phone is kind of bent. I don't know how it bent, but it's a little bent. So I think that's the reason that my phone is unresponsive. But yeah, it won't respond. So that's the thing. So that's also been stopping me from making videos as well. Like, I can't be great. Like, I literally cannot be great. And yeah. So my phone is broke, but I plan on, they said if I get my screen fixed, then I can trade it in, which I have one crack on my phone. But they said if I get that one crack fixed, then I can possibly trade it in and get a new phone. All right, so now y'all, I'm going in with my LA Pro Girl HD High Definition Concealer. So y'all see, I upgraded my concealer. Now this concealer is a little too light, but next time I go and get a concealer, I know not to get this color, because it's my first time using this type of concealer. But hey, you gotta learn. You gotta start somewhere, right? But yeah, just, you know, highlighting. But yeah, so hopefully I get a new phone. It's been broke for like a week and a half now. And y'all, when I tell y'all, it's been the struggle buzz. Like, I've been really riding the struggle buzz. Because, like, I've never been this long without my phone. Ever been this long since I've got a phone without my phone. So, your girl been riding the struggle bus. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. Y'all, this takes focus. Okay? But, my hair in the way. The girl been riding the struggle bus. I have been having to ask my sister for her iPad or phone every single day. And I know she getting tired of me asking. But y'all, I can't. And then, like, I don't watch TV, so I'm bored. Like, I just be bored. And that's not okay. That's literally not okay. Okay, so I'm gonna have to get my phone fixed ASAP. And Apple was trying to charge me $150 for that one crack. And to add on, that's if they didn't find anything else wrong with it. So, like, if they see that my phone is bent, they probably would have charged me $350, because they said if they saw anything else wrong with it, they would have charged me $350. Now, I learned to let my concealer dry a little bit before I blend it out from Janelle Wright. I love her. She's so great. Her makeup is bomb. But, yeah, just let my concealer dry a little bit before I start blending it out. But, yeah. But yeah, now I'm gonna start blending. So, but I'm gonna go to this other place, and they said that they'll charge me $99, and then I have a $10 off gift card with them, so that's even better. So we're going with $89. So we shall see. But if I trade my phone, I'm probably gonna get the 7 Plus. How do y'all, comment below if y'all like the 7 Plus. Like, I don't, phones are too expensive to be wasting your money, you know? They're too expensive to waste your money, you know? So if y'all like y'all 7 Plus, let me know. Cause I said, used to say, I'm never getting a 7 plus. It just, I don't really like it. Like, I don't like the way it looks, and I don't like that the earphone jack thing, headphone thing. I don't like that part. But now that my phone is broke, I guess I'm being forced to get the 7 plus because I don't want the 6. I don't want the 6S plus, but, and I don't want the 6 or the 6S without the plus because those phones are too little. I'm sorry. I need the plus when I have an iPhone. iPhones are just too small. And I've always had a big phone. So, who about to downgrade to a little phone? Unless I just have to. But yeah. Make sure y'all blend. I always tell y'all this. Blend, honey. But this is one of the steps I didn't do on my other everyday makeup look. And I mentioned that. I said I don't do concealer. And I was like, I might start. And I started. And I like it. And I think this is making my concealer this light. Like, I'm really feeling this backdrop and stuff. You feel me? Like, I'm really feeling this. Like, I am, you know, I'm upgrading on y'all. Like, boom. Boom. You feel me? But, holla at your girl. She upgrading. Y'all better catch up. You feel me? Catch up. I can't even talk. I'm using a doggone lamp for my light. But, hey, act like you ain't know that. Act like you ain't even know that. What else do I need to tell y'all about? Let me tell y'all about this test we had today. When I tell y'all, I know what I was talking about on there. And, like, it was this little history test type of thing. And, y'all, I suck at history. Like, that's my least, like, that's not my best subject. And when I tell y'all, it showed today. It showed. Okay. And so now I'm going to bake. Okay, guys? I'm going to bake. Y'all bake? Do y'all bake? Y'all better bake. Baking is lit. But, oh, yeah. Hold on. I'll be back. I had to go back and get some tissue. The struggle real when you don't have no brushes. Anyways. I'm baking with this powder that I got out of my Ulta Beauty Box. And of course, I think y'all know this by now. I don't like it. But it's gonna work for now. I'm gonna get me some some banana powder before my pageant, which is February 25th, because I'm doing my own pageant makeup. And yeah, I think it's like $8 at Ulta. So I'm just gonna have to, you know, spend them $8. Well, I got a job, I guess. Yay. No, I really got a job for real. For makeup and for my car. Like, that's literally it. For makeup and for my car. Ride. Come and ride with me. Anyways. Bake. I don't like baking right here anymore because, like, I feel like it's too light on me. Like, it's too light, but I have too much right here. But anyways, while I let this sit, or whatever you want to call it, I'm going to... Oh, I upgraded on y'all again. Let me tell y'all how I upgraded. Okay. I got... eyebrow brush. I finally got, that's how I did my eyebrows today. That's how I do them now. And I do it with a dark brown gel, my eyebrows. But I upgraded on y'all. So, who about to be using liquid eyeliner to do their eyeliner? Not me. Ooh. I'm about to be using a gel. I'm so lit. And it's out of my Ulta Beauty Box. And I'm just going to take my it's called Elf small angle brush, and I got it for $3. Like, it's real cheap and it works really good. A great investment if y'all, you know, want to improve your eyebrows and stuff. But I'm gonna take that with just the black. This is the one I use on my, this is the one that I use on my eyebrows, and this is the one that I use on my liner. So, y'all finna see me do this thing. Cause y'all know y'all want to. Huh? This look horrible. Hold on, let me start over. I low-key messed up, but I'm coming back. Okay, y'all ready? All right, let's get it. Okay, so once I'm finished with that, with doing my eyeliner, it's decent looking, I guess. Hey, this is kind of hard, low-key, when you just learning and stuff. But I'm not just learning it, but I'm just putting it to use, let's say that. I'm trying to clean this off because what I'm about to do next is I'm about to take my concealer and I'm about to just clean up my I'm about to clean up my eyeliner. So I'm just gonna put a little bit on my hand, just a teeny bit. I'm gonna take my same brush and I'm gonna clean it up. I don't have to use Q-tips anymore, y'all. I'm lit. Can y'all see that? After I do that, I'm gonna take the beauty blender and just blend out that concealer, cause okay. If I have to, I'll come back and blend it, but right now I'm about to blend out my baking. Blend this out because it's been a minute now. You don't want to look too light, you know? This is just, you know, eliminating bags and stuff like that. I put powder wherever I put concealer. Some people do it differently, but that's just what I do. So if you want to take it and run with it, then go ahead, girl. Take it and run with it. Blending matters, honey. Blending matters. If you can't blend in, I feel bad for you. I want to update y'all. Okay, so y'all know, I don't know if y'all knew this, but I wore braces from 6th grade to 8th grade. And, I lost my retainer when we were moving in March of 2016, and I just got a retainer, and I got the Holly retainer. If you don't know what that is, you can look it up. It's the metal looking retainer, and it hurts so bad, and I'm supposed to wear it all day, every day, and I'm not wearing it right now, but y'all, it hurts so bad. Like, if you get that one, I asked for it because I want to close this spacing that I have left right here that I don't really like. But if you get that one, expect pain, honey. That's all I can say. Nobody told me that it hurt that bad. But I'm telling you right now, from me to you, expect pain. If you don't expect pain, if you don't like pain, I mean, nobody likes pain, but if you don't think you can take the pain, then don't get it. But hey, I want that spacing closed, so I want that spacing closed. I want that spacing closed, so I'm gonna have to sacrifice, you know? But now I'm going in with, y'all already know, my Missy Land palette in this color. And just gonna take a napkin, of course. And I'm going to put it in my cheekbones. Okay, this is one. And this is without. With. Without. Hopefully I don't like about this when I use this, like, the tissue comes off on my face sometimes, and this is so ghetto. Like, this is really so ghetto right now. But you gotta do what you gotta do, what you gotta do. Okay, I'm gonna kind of put it around my nose. I don't really like doing this for real, cause I really know how to do it for real. Well, I know how to do it, but I don't have the right tools yet, you know? Ugh, I hate when this, do y'all see what I'm talking about? Can y'all see the tissue coming off on my face? I hate that, like, it's so horrible. Ugh, tissue. Okay, anyways. Now, did I have that on? Know why I be posing like you're not cute. Like, I'm just playing. But I'm gonna take I'm almost done. I'm gonna take my mascara. Your girl upgraded on the mascara too, honey. Well, I don't even know what this one called, but it comes in this type of thing with this kind of brush. So yeah, I'm gonna take that and I'm just gonna do my lashes. I would prefer eyelashes, but of course, if y'all can finish the sentence, finish it. If y'all know what I'm about to say, then go ahead and comment below. But oh, dang it, I can't ever be great. Okay, so once that's done, I'm gonna just take, I gotta sneeze. Oh, goodness. Bless me. I'm just gonna take this white, like I always do, and put it in my crease. And then lastly, well, not really last. I could throw this. I'm gonna throw this, it's not lastly, but I'm gonna throw this lip gloss on. I've never put on this lip gloss, so this, gonna see how this looks. Huh? I don't like this. No. Mm-mm. This is not about their life. No. Now my lips look crusty. But I'm gonna highlight everyone's favorite part, right? Just gonna take this color in my Missy Land palette. Hold on, can y'all see that? And your girl is gonna highlight. Y'all feeling this highlight? I'm feeling this highlight. So if y'all not feeling it, y'all need to, you know, I don't know. Y'all need to feel it too. So I'm just going to the other side. Now going to my nose. Like a glowing angel. Now to my... Nope, that would be a bad idea. I'm gonna use this brush. Also a brush from e.l.f. It's called an e.l.f. contour brush. I'm going to highlight the underneath my eyes, my eyebrows, I meant. Now, last but not least, I'm going to put on some lip gloss. I'm just gonna go in with this Carmex. Cause my lip gloss is too far, it's in my room. And I don't, my lip gloss is too far right now, so I'm gonna use this Carmex and call it a day. And lastly, you cannot forget your Cupid's bow, whatever it's called. What is this word called? Cupid's bow something. just want to glow. Final look. Okay, guys. That's the final look, and you know, I hope you guys enjoyed this everyday makeup tutorial type thing that I have going on right now. I hope y'all also enjoy this better backdrop type of thing that I also have going on. I hope y'all enjoy this Erica Badu type of thing. I'm sorry. All right, now I'm just playing, okay? Now I'm just playing. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoy this look. I hope that you learned something from it. I haven't been doing makeup that long. I've been doing it for like, since about, like real type of makeup type of thing, since about May of 2015. But it was not this detailed. I just threw on like some foundation and some eyeliner and mascara. And I had just started doing my eyebrows and they looked a hot mess. But yeah, you know, just a glowing bunny, you know. I'm glowing right now for y'all. Glowing for y'all, y'all, you know. Yeah. But anyways, like I said, I hope you guys enjoy this makeup look. Follow me on Instagram if you have not already at AmourXKayla, AmourXKayla. And on Twitter at MDWCool, literally how I said it, MD as in dog, W, and then cool. And I think that's about it. Give me a like, a comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends about me. And comment for more videos. Comment on the video request that you guys want to see. And love you guys. Peace.